Reload.
In today's video, Chris, Sam, Nick, and new riding mates Nigel and Alan are back again riding in the Labertouche Hills. The guys continue riding further into the mountain to get to the opposite peak, encountering an extremely slippery clay-like track which the guys had some troubles on.
Taking us back the other way. Definitely one of the funnier crashes I've had.
Oh, that was a tricky one.
A few moments later.
Hey. Oh, into the bush. Oh, she's sloppy. Hey, you going? Oh, that looks steep. Make sure you stick as far to the right as you can. The left side drops off. And then you're fucked.
Had a tumble as it cut out.
Ready? Should be right. I'm just slipping over everywhere, bro. Oh yeah, it's gonna be hard to stand and stand up a bike.
Down in there is not too bad. You can't fall out of a rut.
Once you're in there, yeah, just getting up.
That's it. Do you want to go in the rut or do you want to go from there? Where do you want to go from? The rut or from there? Watch yourself.
Nice.
Degrees doesn't feel like it.
No, it feels like it's like 32, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I put all the base layer on thinking it's going to be cold.
So?
I got thermals on.
Yeah, same here. Oh.
When are we going back?
Maybe try and make it to the top and then head back.
Is there a turn off at the top or do you have to come back?
I'm not sure. We've only ever got to, before this sort of muddy section started, yeah, we've only ever got to about where it pops out.
The people we've seen coming down this, didn't they come from up and around?
Yeah, when we were your last trip, yeah, I think so. I think it does like interconnect somewhere. Too bad. What do you reckon?
Yeah, we can get up it.
I reckon.
Nice.
so easy to have an electric start. Comes the OG. Cruzy!
She's a bit jumpy. Still just going downhill.
Good.
Guess we keep going.